Essex Nimbus 22. So there are really 21 models before this one. And to be honest, it's a little bit of BS, of course, that they need to make 21 models before this 22. But it's gaining, it's becoming better and better, but those are just minor improvements. What we're gonna do, we're gonna look in close up to it and compare it with some older Essex Nimbus models. So, I want to show you in the sunlight the details, and then we'll compare it to the other shoes. So it's very nice detailed. It's kind of lightweight. It's of course not the lightest running shoe, but it's gaining, it's becoming lighter and lighter. Stiffness very good. What I like about the Nimbus is that the heel is not that hard. And of course, very well ventilated. So a little bit better gel. The flight foam technology, as you see here. For example, this is an old one of mine. I had like 4 or 5 Nimbus models before. And threw them away because after some miles you just don't need them anymore and have lots of running shoes. But this is Bas's shoe. So Bas, can you tell me what you like about this shoe compared to the other shoes you had, like the Hokas?
This one has a better fit for your for my feet. I have a bit of a wide feet.
Yeah, as I do have, yeah.
Yeah, therefore it has a better fit in it. Also, the damping is really nice on this shoe.
It's soft, eh?
Yeah.
It feels soft. What I like about the Nimbus is it feels very cushioned, very soft, but it doesn't feel like all the energy is just going away. You can run a fast marathon on these shoes. I don't think they are the fastest. I run with these Nikes, I think 2 months ago, 3 months ago, a marathon. Those are faster and those are also way lighter. But just for, yeah, if you just want to run like very comfortable, I think there's hardly any winner to Nimbus for me personally then. Color wise, do you like those? Of course, you bought them, but.
Nah, to me the colors doesn't matter. Okay. I always take the one with the best fit for my shoes.
But you also could choose them in light black?
In the store they only had the blue ones.
Only the blue ones, yeah. I like them. They are in the Hardlopen logo colors, so that's the thing I like. Of course, details on Essex shoes, that's just, yeah, very high end. Of course, it's also quite expensive. Like, I think a shoe is 120 bucks now. Perhaps some minor deals to find, but just always remind, don't choose the older models. Hey, if you, this is the 22, if you buy like a Nimbus 21 or a 20, I think those are in the stores, but those are like longer in the stores, so the rubber is getting harder when they are just still in the store. So just take the new ones. We were looking at the details, yeah. We can look at them for like 1 hour and I don't think we will find any flaws in it. And if you just look at some cheap running shoes like this one. Yeah, if you just look at this. This is a very good running shoe, but it's way cheaper. You see this plastic here. You can see, yeah, it doesn't really fit that nicely, those two parts. It doesn't harm you when running, but yeah, if you just want the best, I think, and I will just turn it in a good way. Yeah, for me personally, there's hardly any winner to the gel Nimbus. But of course, you can also look at the Nike Pegasus. It's a little bit cheaper, also very cushioned, very comfortable, and of course a little bit more fashionable, I think, than the Essex. So that's it. Hope you liked the video. Rate it with a thumb. And we are going running now, Bas.
Yes.
Thank you. Bye-bye.